This season. Far from the gun, a little pump fake on first down. Wide open is his man, Jared Cook, for the Raiders' touchdown. And Oakland making the early snap. Down and nine. Mahomes sidesteps. Mahomes doesn't see it. And he gets crushed by Max Crosby. Carr with protection, and he completes it. And standing at his feet, it's Renfro. Hunter Renfro. All the way. 65 yards. His first NFL touchdown. Carr want to throw for it, and a wide open Alec Ingold, the fullback, for the touchdown. And he's the answer to the trivia question. Second down, nine, right on the screws, caught with a broken tackle. There goes Williams. He'll high step in for a touchdown. Terrell Williams, 40-yard touchdown reception.
Third down and 10. Carr under pressure. Now he throws, and it's caught by Renfro for a first down. He's still going to the end zone. Touchdown!
Conflicted that Rudin is no longer here. Carr looking for Drake, and he got it. Drake inside the five, and he's in for a touchdown. What a pass!
Chargers, not the Rams. Good pressure off the edge. And the sack in the back, Nate Hobbs.
Hobbs came, they had no idea. It was created the pressure that gave him the sack fumble.
Third and goal. Carr. The Waller went up and got it. Got the touchdown. Got ourselves a ball game.
Salt home. Does he get aggressive?
Here's Carr, 3rd and 13, settles underneath again, keeping in front, breaks the initial tackle, and pulls his way ahead. Does Jared Cook? He just ran over a key to pressure up the middle. Newton slides right, able to escape well, and gets picked off. It's intercepted. That is Abram running.
3rd and 10, Roethlisberger forced out. Keeps it downfield, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Mullen. And he's still running. Mullen in the
pitch. And Carr steps up, pass nearly picked, and now it's caught. Richard. And Jalen Richard is going to.
And it's going to be picked off at the 3-yard line. It's Trayvon Mullen who made the big earlier play, and Mullen will be taken down inside the 5-yard line.